So I've just bought these tub skins off a 1929 skid. Wow. Don't you just love Fairground artwork, eh? And I have a 1/24 scale fully working model of a skid, so for me to get these is absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. I'm a big lover of artwork, as we all know, and Fairground artwork.